Striker Vladimir Onyshenko was a key factor in Dynamo Kiev's 1975 triumph in the final of the UEFA Cup Winners' Cup, scoring two goals to help his team to their first European trophy. His first goal was impressive. His second, with 5 minutes left to play until the half, was even better. After some good build-up play from Kiev, the ball came to Onyshenko on the right wing. The striker kept close control and outwitted the Ferencváros back line before unleashing a lovely left-foot strike that flew beyond keeper István Gecsi.